That's the one you're on.
JoJo on the radio and Tiny Rad from Kiss FM. Hooray, they're here. Yeah. Jingle Ball is near. We'll get to all that. But, of course, the key subject, I suspect, that everyone cares about, Tanya's dating life.
Of course.
And
A.K.A. Sam.
Okay. Yeah. Well, no, my fix-up was good.
Your fix-up was good.
It was an excellent fix-up.
It was excellent. He was a really nice guy.
Yeah.
Just, like, not my guy.
Yeah. Okay. But it did not... You would go out with another fix-up of mine if I had another fix-up.
For sure.
There.
Very good. You have cred in the bank.
Right.
How much older was he?
No, he's totally age-appropriate.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What was the not compatible part?
It was like just
stalker.
No
everything.
No. No chemistry.
Yeah.
There you go. You know,
and that's everything.
Great.
On paper, it was perfect. Paper.
And that's what we all want.
That's why you can't go off the paper thing.
So how's Hinge? Hinge is a dating app, Hinge, and how's it going?
It's going really great, you guys.
Really?
Yeah. I'm, like, finding really quality men on Hinge.
So is the typical date just a coffee date, or what happens on a regular first date via site?
I mean, I think you just want to meet somebody quickly.
Right.
Like, you don't just want to talk to them on an app for a long time. So either, like, coffee or a drink or something, quick.
Okay. No dinner.
Is there a quality in a man that you really want but you're not seeing in the men that you've been dating?
Ooh.
What is that thing that's missing?
I don't think there's anything missing. I think it's like timing and the right person.
We got one that just got engaged, and her first question to the guy was, what is your passion? As opposed to what do you do or what is your passion?
And if he couldn't answer it, they were out.
Out.
Right.
Oh, that was like her thing.
Yeah. And if it wasn't a good passion, they're out.
The second question was, how much money?
Does your passion make money?
Right.
That's smart to have a thing like a passion that you have.
JoJo, I know this is all deeply compelling to you.
Yeah.
How's love life going for you?
Man, me and my wife, we have a great time. You know, on Hinge every day.
Wow.
Bumble, unite.
You Hinge every day?
Whatever, yeah.
Wow.
He's a daily Hinger. Who knew? Well, now, here's a fair question.
What's that?
Will you take the missus to Jingle Ball?
Yeah, my wife has taken my daughter, who she used to babysit, by the way.
How cute is that?
Yeah.
So sweet.
She used to call my daughter. I would come home, and Sophie would say, Sissy. She'd call her Sissy. You could call her. I was like, who's Sissy?
My sissy.
So I guess it was a thing they had. Yeah. But yeah, my wife is taking Sophie and her buddy, and they're going to come backstage, probably meet, hopefully, Billie Eilish. So I'm super dad. I am king dad now.
Yeah. You're going to get points for the next couple of years.
Massive points. So it'll be a good time.
All right. So we're offering an amazing giveaway, right?
Right. We got a good thing here.
Two tickets with a meet and greet, walk the red carpet, JoJo takes you backstage.
Right.
Tanya puts you on Hinge, and Tayshia from The Bachelor.
Yeah, Tayshia.
Tayshia's so beautiful.
Yeah,
it's shocking. She'll style you with an outfit from shopfineandfunky.com.
Yep.
And then there's a really nice gift lounge and all this other stuff.
Yeah. So they're actually gonna get like this full. This is like the box and everything in here. This is what the celebrities get when they come to Jingle Ball.
Oh goodness.
So there's a bunch of like tie. There's cotton candy from one of our hometown hustlers. I don't know if you guys listen in the morning show. We have hometown hustlers.
Okay.
They get this Fujifilm Instax camera.
Fun. Oh.
Super fun. I actually have a bunch of these laid out at my house, and I have them out at parties.
Okay.
Nice. And it's so fun to see people just like take them and like take photos.
Yeah. Would you bring that on a Hinge date?
For sure. So cute.
Right.
Let's take a little one right now.
All right. Okay.
Here we go. Oh goodness, look at this.
You got a lot of teeth.
All right.
So cute, right?
Okay. Yeah. And then just for you, little wines.
Oh, well.
Very good.
Perfect.
Excellent.
Oh, you're meeting Louis Tomlinson, too, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, stage.
Now, is it true that you and Louis Tomlinson, formerly of 1D, got tattoos together?
Well, I don't know how I made this agreement, but I agreed to let Louis pick my tattoo.
Ooh.
Oh.
And it went on my skin before I knew what the tattoo
was. What is it, JoJo?
Wow. And?
Which camera can I show you? It's right here.
Go ahead.
Do it.
This camera one.
It's probably him.
I got a poop emoji tattoo.
No.
Holy crap, a poop emoji tattoo.
Who lets somebody just tattoo them like
and
that?
Look,
like, are you joking?
Look at this. He
and his initials.
Then he grabbed Mikey Montoya, my tat artist, did that, but Louis grabbed the needle and did the LT.
Oh,
wow.
Man.
You know, Dr. Tadoff.
I was going to say. And the gift lounge, Dr. Tadoff.
What is your wife? Back to your wife.
My wife.
What does she think
she
about?
She laughed at first, then she gave me that disappointed look.
Yeah.
Now she's unhinged.
Now she's unhinged.
I know, but you guys are going to want to get there early, though, because BTS is opening
the show. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Look at that.
And it's, like, actually really crazy, because I used to, like, listen to Kiss and try and win my way into this.
Now you work there.
Yeah.
It's all going so well.
I think I hung up on her like once or twice.
Should we do the montage of all the artists who are going to be at Jingle Bell? Jingle Ball. Let's press a button. Here's who's going to be there. Barb.
Look what you made me do. I'm new. Oh, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.
danger. So you're a tough guy, like you really
JoJo, have you met her?
Yeah.
All right, so we got Billie Eilish, Sam Smith, Lizzo, who couldn't be having more Grammy nominations.
Like 40 Grammy nominations.
I know. Right? These are all really big stars. Do they all get along with each other? Are they all pals?
I think,
or some of them shy?
You know what, a lot of these times you'd be surprised, they meet each other at events like this, mm-hmm. because when one artist goes in town, the other one is leaving. So they don't, when they're on tour, they don't see each other a ton, or as much as you would think.
Right.
But things like this, the Grammys, this is where they kind of meet, and a lot of collabs
happen. It's, that's where, like I think Charlie Puth and Shawn Mendes met at like a Jingle Ball years ago, and then they ended up touring together.
Wow. It's all amazing. All right, here's the deal. JoJo and Tanya did not come empty-handed.
Oh, no.
They have a huge JoJo VIP extravaganza giveaway. Text Jingle to 515151. Here's what you get. Two tickets to Jingle Ball, which is, gosh, soon, December 3rd at the Forum. Six, excuse me. Thank you so
good.
Much.
You know, I got you. I got your back.
Meet and greet with Louis Tomlinson. Walk the red carpet.
And a poop emoji tattoo.
Poop emoji tattoo. You can take a separate picture with that or not. Outfit with shopfineandfunky.com. Access to the VIP party. Gift swag. It's more fun than anybody should have. How great.
That's so great.
Jingle Ball is truly like the kickoff to the holiday season. Right.
Yeah.
It really
and
is.
Then important to be hinged in the holiday season or better to be unhinged?
You know, so good. I haven't been hinged for holiday season in quite some time.
All right, okay.
I think you should not be hinged.
Wait
till the new year.
2020 is looking good for you.
People get all sobby and soppy because it's the holidays and you're not going to meet the real person.
Okay.
And the real person will come out in the new year.
Okay.
You should turn to Mark for advice at all times.
Yes. I like all the advice that I can get, you know?
We love dispensing it. We haven't got a clue what we're doing ourselves.
Nice to see you guys.
Great to see you both.